Three suspected human traffickers now off the streets of Jacksonville. The FBI Jacksonville Division announced today the results of its Operation Cross Country effort. The FBI partnered with 10 law enforcement agencies across North Florida for this operation. The agencies also saved 6 potential adult trafficking victims, and they say they found one at-risk child who was reported missing from another state.